Izaz Ali Amrohi. Izaz Ali Amrohi Urdu, MWLNZZ, Light MRWHWY, November 1882, 1955, was an Indian Islamic scholar of the Hanafi school from Amroha, Uttar Pradesh. He twice served the Darul Uloom Deoband as Chief Mufti, from 1927 to 1928 and then from 1944 to 1946. His book Nafahtul Arab is taught in the syllabus of madrassas, including the Darul Uloom Deoband. Birth and Education. Izaz Ali was born in November 1882 in Amroha. He studied Quran with Qutbuddin and memorized Quran under the supervision of Hafiz Sharfuddin. He learned Persian from his father and studied early books of Darz-e-Nizami in Madrasa Arbi Gulshan Faiz, Tilhar, Uttar Pradesh with Maqsood Ali Khan. He then moved to Madrasa-in-ul-Ilm, where he studied most books including Mulla Jami and Kanza Dakik from Qari Bashir Ahmed and Persian and fiqh books like Shara Wakaya from Kifayatullah Dihlawi. At the request of Qari Bashir Ahmed and Kifayatullah Dihlawi, Amrohi moved to the Darul Uloom Deoband, where he studied under Hafiz Mohammed Ahmed, the then vice-chancellor of Darul Uloom Deoband, and Mohammed Sahul Bagalpuri. Amrohi was about to complete 1 year in Deoband, that he traveled to Meerut, where he met Ashiq Ilahi Mirthai. At Mirthai's request, Izaz Ali Amrohi stayed at Meerut and studied the books of Araz and Usul from Mirthai, while books of logic, philosophy, and all books of Kutub al-Sitta, except Sahih Bukhari from Abdul Mamun Deobandi. He moved to Deoband again and studied books like Sahih Bukhari, Hermites Sunan Abu Dawud and Baydawi from Mahmud Hassan Deobandi. Amrohi studied fatwa from Azizur Rahman Usmani and literature from Muizzuddin Ahmed. He graduated from the Darul Uloom Deoband in 1903. Career. After his graduation from the Darul Uloom Deoband in 1903, Mahmud Hassan Deobandi sent him to Madrasa Namaniya, Pureni, Bagalpur, where he taught for over 7 years. Then, he moved to Shahjahanpur and established a Sal al Madaris in a mosque where he taught for nearly 3 years without taking any fees. Amrohi was appointed as a teacher in the Darul Uloom Deoband in 1911. He taught elementary books of Arabic like Ilm al-Saya, Nur al-Izza in the first year. His academic career in the Darul Uloom lasted for over 44 years. Amrohi served the post of Ifta Grand Muft twice, first time from 1928 to 1929 and second time from 1944 to 1946, and about 24,855 fatwas were written under his authority. He used to teach Sahih al-Bukhari in the absence of Hussein Ahmed Madani and in the last phase of his life. He also taught the second volume of Tirmidhi for several years. His notable students include Mohammad Shafi Deobandi, Anzar Shah Kashmiri, Mohammad Salim Kazmi, and Rashid Ahmad Ludhianvi. Literary works. Izaz Ali wrote Nafhat al-Arab, a book taught in the contemporary Darz-e-Nizami curriculum, including Darul Uloom Deoband. His other books include Al-Ahadith al-Mawdu'. Death and Legacy. Amrohi died in 1955 and was buried in Kazmi graveyard of the Darul Uloom Deoband. Anzar Shah Kashmiri has written his biography Tadkiratul Izaz.